During the meeting, the Jinja City Speaker, Bernard Mbayo, urged Umoja Conservation Trust to make a memorandum of understanding which will be signed between Jinja City Council and Umoja with guidance from the Office of the Solicitor General.
We must move to formulate a memorandum of understanding which can only be signed after clearance from the Office of the Solicitor General.
He added that the council also works in partnership with Busoga Kingdom, and the kingdom is also interested in conserving the Nile.
Now, I did mention to you that I would be extremely interested in understanding the sentiments of the kingdom, because the kingdom has interests in the Nile.
Richard Mbazira, the Jinja East Constituency Councillor, said that they need to welcome Umoja Conservation Trust with ideas of changing Jinja amid the 15 chiefdoms and kingdoms of Uganda.
We show here, because of source of the Nile, they get all the wealth they collect from the entrance in billions of shillings, and they carry it back to Kampala.
And how it will impact to me as an individual, to my community, and all our people within the area, it will look very sweet and very nice. Thank you, Honorable Speaker.
As a politician and chairperson for finance, we are going to local revenue. If the benefit of local revenue benefit our community that serves the river, have no objection.
The chairperson of the Finance Committee at Jinja City Council, Councillor Agnes Kadama, welcomed the Conservation and Tourism Promotion Project, saying it is going to attract more revenue for Jinja City and improve service delivery among communities.
I don't know who would be that dumb not to think about it. And to the world over, Jinja has been known for the night.
Toshi Bwama from Umoja Conservation Trust said they're going to work with Jinja City Council local government to protect the Nile through increasing awareness on the need to conserve River Nile to minimize the degradation of the Nile and protect the rest of the Nile all the way to Egypt through a partnership called the Nile Conservation Campaign.
Three, we're here to request council to work with us, have a long-term relationship with us as council, in a partnership that we're calling the Nile Conservation Campaign. This will see us have major outputs, and starting with the immediate, which is the Easter weekend. On 14th and 15th, we'll see ourselves having the Nile Investment Conference.
Umoja is planning to organize the Nile Conservation Conference and Nile Culture Festival, where 15 culture institutions in Uganda will participate and showcase their cultures and also engage into planting over 60 million trees. Report compiled by Donald Chidia for the news.